actually been a featured performer at our national conferences since 2000 and beyond. So a few years back, we were practicing for a national conference as a group, and the powers that be came down to New York to hear us. And we put on a pretty good show for them. They called us back a couple of days later and said, "I'm sorry, boys, we don't want you to play one of the general sessions. We want you to be the opening act for Kelly Clarkson." Which, and that was at Red Rocks in Denver. So it was just an absolutely incredible moment to be asked to play at Red Rocks, never mind opening for Kelly Clarkson. I actually tell people Kelly Clarkson closed for us. So.
Damn right.
So as I go around the room, coming up from New York on lead guitar, just an incredible guitarist and an even better human being, Paul Santucci.
Holy!
Also coming up from New York, and these two boys, whenever we get together, they put the whole thing together down in New York. They're in the studio, they get all the time taking care of us. We all get in there on Friday afternoon, we get in the studio at about 5 o'clock, and we just bang songs up until 11 o'clock that night. We get back up Saturday morning, we're back in the studio at 9:30, and we play almost nonstop until 3:30, and then I get in the car and drive 3.5 hours back home, and Mary Beth looks at me and goes, "What the hell happened to you?" So those two boys take care of everything in New York. A guy that I like to call my brother from another mother comes all the way in from Minneapolis, Minnesota, John Schubert. Now, I have to be clear about something. Some of you might think this is Mike Huckabee, the politician. Some others might think it's Neil Diamond. I'm sorry to disappoint you. It's actually Steve Hester from Phoenix, Arizona. And driving in from Ohio on keyboards is Dan Diallo. He's got the vocals with us as well. I'm extremely proud of the work this band has done because, again, we're from all over the country. We maybe get together twice a year, and in the span of 12 to 15 hours, we do like 25 or 30 songs in a practice. So I hope you like what we've got for you tonight. We're going to have fun. I hope you have fun, too. We're going to have some dance songs in here. So without further ado, I give you Hurricane. Hotel California. Requested by Rachel Rabinovich. This was the song we opened up with at Red Rocks. Mm-hmm.